Howdy, partners. It's your old pal Cowboy Buddy again for the Swollen Tick Family Restaurant's annual going out of business thanks to the nitpick environments of the health department sale. Claw critters, bat feet, goat bladders, toad livers, and horsefly pie. Shoot, you got 5 miles of intestines. That's plenty of room for all my inventory. Neighbors, this food ain't expired. It's just past its prime, like old Cowboy Buddy. That's the Swollen Tick Family Restaurant, where the food fights back. Yee-haw!